I'm gonna power wash this.
First, I'm gonna spray this on there using the low intense nozzle, using the wooden deck fence pressure wash by Zep Commercial. I'm gonna let that sit on there for like 10 minutes and I'm gonna power wash it with the intense, the abrasive nozzle.
I'm gonna come and
see how it comes out.
Can't wait to see what it looks like.
What pressure wash are we using? Nothing crazy, only 1600 PSI.
Yeah.
Ryobi. Little electric pressure washer. Does the trick.
Yep.
Stuck together, huh?
Yeah. He's pressure washing. The dogs are out of the way and safe in their cage. Hey, buddy. Hey, Riley. I got some water. I know. We'll let you out. Daddy's got to finish power washing that stuff first. We don't want none of that solution to be near you guys. That's what it looks like so far. Looks good.
New top. Stay mama.
Yeah. Cool. Next on that, I'm gonna make this fire ring a little bit smaller. It's way too big.
Oh yeah.
And the rock wall's too high. It's gonna be like one ring of rock. Cali man's eating some Oreos, right? They're his favorite.
Can I play with Chase?
Yeah, they came back. So this is what the fire ring looks like now. Lower. The wall was too high.
Look, it's the rainbow!
It's all rainbow.
Yeah.
In the water, yeah. We're still power washing the table. It's almost done. And it looks really good.